Excuse me, but could I ask you to do something for me? Pray, will you listen to this poor beggar? I'm looking for my daughter and require your assistance. I used to run a prosperous shipping business out in Nagasaki. That is, until my ships were wrecked in the great earthquake. And I lost my wife to disease. In order to make a fresh start here in Yokohama, I put my daughter in a geisha house, telling her I'd be back soon. The poor child believed me. Then, when my health started to fail, I went looking for her. And now I hear her contract's been bought, and she's gone away. Doubtless it's too late for me to ask for forgiveness. But if I could have one last look, a photograph even, perhaps I could rest in peace. I haven't seen her in years, but she must be exceedingly beautiful, like her mother. Indeed, she has a mother's distinctive hair and features. You'll know when you see her. You're too kind. Now, my daughter's name is Risa. I would speak to the other geisha, but they refuse to see a beggar like myself.
Alms, if you please. Alms, if you please. homes, if you please.
Huh.